Well, kid, wasn't that an incredible vacation? Excellent snow, perfect weather, great hotel, and very nice personnel.
You mean you enjoyed yourself, Michael, because you were the only guest there who did not have to clean the ice off his car windows by himself.
That was a nice touch. I hope the cold didn't spoil your vacation.
Of course not, Michael. It was a good way to test some of my instruments under those temperature extremes.
Great then. What's our ETA on getting back to the Foundation?
Well, since you wanted to take this alternative route, we have to drive through the night. I suggest you turn me over to Auto Cruise. Then you can get some rest and leave the driving to me.
Well, that was a part of the plan.
Michael, these roads look deserted.
Don't worry so much. I know you'd prefer to stick to the highway, but then you'd miss all of this beautiful scenery. I mean, look at...
Michael, I'm sorry to interrupt, but this might be quite important. My sensors detect fast-moving objects coming towards us.
What are they?
They're missiles, Michael. I calculate impact within 10 seconds.
That doesn't sound good. Let's get out of here, pronto.
My thoughts exactly.